guess what? It's the new year, 2018. It's right around the corner. And what is it going to be? Is it going to be the same old thing? You're going to be the same old you? Or is it going to be the new year? And let's be honest, how many times you said that it's going to be the new you, and then as soon as a few weeks went by, you went back to the same old patterns and the same old patterns? Until something changed, then something changes. If nothing changes, then nothing changes. So first, you have to get your mind right. First, find out why. Why do you want to get in shape? Because if your why is strong enough, the how becomes easy. Find out your pain points. Why? Find out something that makes you cringe. Why is it really deep down that you want to get in shape? Find that out, and every time you're ready to quit, dig deep and read your why. If you can manage your time, you can manage your life. I guarantee you that. Most people are on social media for 3 hours, on TV for 4 hours. If you make that, if you manage your time right, you can get anything done. And number three, look, getting in shape is hard enough. I'm not gonna kid you. Getting in shape is hard enough. Even for me, for doing this for 27 years, every single day I struggle with the eating and with going to the gym and all that. I'm no different than you. I'm not some broccoli eating cyborg, trust me. You know, I like cakes, I like cookies. Every once in a while, I like to have a drink, and I love an In-N-Out every single day. However, most of the time, like I said, you know, getting in shape is hard enough, but you have to make it easy on you. So prepare your food ahead of time. Plan ahead of time. If you're not gonna cook, then hire a meal prep company to make your foods for you. If you're not gonna go to the gym, then hire someone, hire a coach to hold you accountable. But you know what? Do something. It's yourself that's gonna be your biggest enemy. And 2018, I want to ask her how you're gonna conquer that. How you're gonna conquer yourself.